Hi, I'm Dec. Hi, I'm Declan McAvoy, and although I live and reside in sunny Norfolk now, I used to live in Portugal, Malta and Hertfordshire, but originally I'm from sunny Lanarkshire in Scotland. And my role here at Perfect Placement is recruitment executive for the whole of Scotland, so looking after all the needs of the Scottish people, candidates and clients alike. I mean, the thing I enjoy most about my role here at Perfect Placement is being able to change other people's lives through getting them their perfect placement. It's major for me being able to speak to people every day and find out their wants and needs and being able to help them achieve what they're looking for in work. The greatest achievement for me, believe it or not, is coming through the Perfect Placement Academy and graduating. I never was one that was dead academic at school. So to come back and have to study and do things like that and then graduate from it, that was massive for myself. If I'm being honest, I'm actually surprised I managed to make it down in time to shoot this video. So to take that for yourself. Well, as you can see, I'm a keen boxer, an ex-amateur champion. Also played professional football for 5 years and I would say I do sports every single night. If that's sitting on the sofa and watching it, I still count it as playing, so I'm happy with that. This question for me is really simple. Over the next 10 years, I just can't wait to watch my son grow up, get his own little personality, and become his own human being, really. I want to know the answer to what was going on in the first person's head to ever milk a cow. I mean, what was going through their head when they looked at that udder and realised they could get some white stuff out of it? There's a number of things that really made me who I am, but to begin with, I was about 12 years old. I got devastating news that my little cousin had passed away. I'm the oldest sibling in that side, and he was the youngest at the time, and it hurt me really hard. And it's one of the things that really changes your priorities in life. But on the lighter notes, when I got my first professional football contract, that was amazing for me. And most recently, and the best thing that ever happened to me, is the birth of my son, Jude Mark McAvoy, on the 28th of January this year. This is one for me that's pretty personal, and I think a lot of people can relate to it. Something I've took for granted my whole life is my parents. When you're younger, you're wanting to go out late and they're saying no. It's not because they're on your back, it's because they've got your back. And I think that's massive as you grow up and have kids of your own. You realise that they're only doing it for the best of you. And my whole life, yeah, I definitely took my parents for granted.